Hi, my name is Mike Boyd. I'm the Vice President of Sales for Light Efficient Design. Today our chat is going to be on our new line of SOX lamps. They run from 12 inches long, which is the unit that I have here, the 8100 series, all the way up to 44 inches long. We'll show you each product as we go. Basically, it's a product for the observatories around the United States that have low pressure SOX lamps installed. So the major manufacturers of SOX lamps have discontinued their products, and this is a new LED retrofit that will go into the same form, fit, and function, whether it be going into a shoebox type style or a wall pack type style enclosure. You can see the product itself is directional, so it gives more light output where the light is needed. Also in areas, obviously for observatories, dark sky compliance is important, and this is more of a directional product, so it's going to give you the light shining down on the ground where you need it. This is our LED-8104 product, so about 44 inches long to go in the same size as a SOX lamp, and has a lot of the features of our standard HID retrofits. Although it looks a little bit different, still has active cooling. So you'll see down here on the end is the input, and then there's an output for the air to be able to cool the LEDs. Has a different base typically than what you would see in our product. It's a B22D base, which is the typical SOX lamp base. There's also in the product a ability to fasten it to the fixture, because obviously this is going to get a little bit heavy inside of the fixture itself. So there's that feature that would typically also be in the existing SOX lamp technology. This is the old technology SOX lamp, low pressure sodium type technology. You can see same style base as our product. And then there would typically be a circular hook that would hold this up in the fixture as well. So very similar in size to our product. The old SOX lamp technology is a little bit different than ours, in that this is a little bit of a light bomb in the fixture, whereas our product is more directional, since LEDs are directional and will point the LED light to where you want it on the ground. So this is the medium size 8101 series. This would be a 35 watt model. You can see same form, fit, and function, same base. Same active cooling technology. Also comes with 6KA of surge protection built into the product. That helps because often it's installed in an outdoor area where you've got utility grid switching and potential lightning events. So that surge protection will help protect the driver circuitry, but also the LED circuitry internal to the product. So we are very proud of our LED SOX lamp line. Of retrofits that is perfect for tunnels and roadway lighting. We have four different wattages available, 20, 35, 60, and 100 watt. And these products are all UL listed and come with a 5-year warranty.